chair. I actually designed this shit in stages so it'd be more entertaining for me.
Jacob's paying you. I'd offer to double it, but I'm poor as dirt after spending every cent I had into the recreational use of the undead as moneymakers. So far, not digging my plan in hindsight.
That.
All the Twitter. If I have to get out of bed and kill you, I sure as hell will.
Yeah, I'm echo communicating from bed. So what?
Corporation has asked me, the world's famous vault hunter, to stop the miner zombie infestation here in Jacob's Cove. While this job is well beneath a man of my reputation, Daddy needs a new cheetah paw. Arr. My plan of attack is to hit the master where it hurts them the most. In their no longer meeting and in no way responsible for their ability to survive hot. What time is it? 8 o'clock? Swell. There should be no problem getting this dealt with before my Manny and Teddy at 9. really miss him. I can almost hear him. Hey, yo. What? What's that? Oh. Oh, my angel. Steve! Hey, man. I thought you was dead. What? What's that? Oh. Oh, you want a hug? Me too, man. Come here.
Dr. Ned, before you're undead.
Out of bed. Now I'm just...
just pissed off. I love slippers. I love to wear them. Now I'm just gonna have to kill you.
You smell like popcorn. Now I'm pissed.
It's not over yet.
Get Vault Hunters had stopped the evil Dr. Zed from...
I thought his name was Ned.
Yes, yes, whatever you say. Where was I? Oh, yes. And so, Dr. Ned was stopped. Thanks to the courageous Vault Hunters. And me.
You? That doesn't make any sense.
What? You? Bedtime, you little... Good night. Dirty little orphan.